You know, our phones are doing so much these days, right? From streaming music to navigation, that our batteries can't run a full 12 hours.
That is for sure. Joanne Burton is here now with some secrets to stop your phone from draining so fast so we all don't waste our money, right?
We all got them, right?
Yes, we do.
And I think all of us have noticed that the batteries don't last as long as we'd like them to. Now, if you have an iPhone, you've probably heard about the controversy over Apple deliberately slowing down batteries on older phones. But some owners of even newer phones say their iPhone can't make it through a whole day. Well, we found a reason and some easy fixes.
Battery running down by lunchtime? Well, you probably know by now Apple will replace the battery on most iPhones for just $29. But if you don't want the inconvenience or you don't want anyone opening your phone, here are some things to try first. One, when your phone says low battery, switch to a low power mode or battery saver on an Android. That disables updates and syncing and makes that battery last 20% longer. Two, also turn off Wi-Fi and Bluetooth when you're not using them. Three, lower the screen brightness to, say, 50%. Next, turn off fetching and automatic pushing of emails. Five, turn off location services unless you're using maps. And six, avoid extreme heat and cold. Now, if all that's not working well enough, then contact Apple or an authorized repair shop and ask about that new $29 battery. Unfortunately, if you have an iPhone 5 or 5S, you're not eligible. It's only for iPhone 6s or newer.
So the bottom line here, really, if your battery still won't hold a charge long after you make some basic changes to your settings that I suggested, it may be well worth the inconvenience of taking it in and getting a new battery for $29. That way you don't waste your money. I'm Joanne Purton, 7 Action News.